Hi there, and welcome back to Top Capable Channel. In today's video, we'll be covering several photo recovery methods for iPhone users, and giving all the tools you need. Whether you've accidentally deleted a picture and removed it from your recently deleted album, this video will help you recover your iPhone photos easily, even if they were permanently deleted. So, when we delete a photo or video on iPhone, it will go to the recently deleted album for another 30 days. Within this period, you can easily scroll down to the bottom, and find recently deleted album under Utilities. Alright, tap on it. If you're using an older iOS version, you can tap the album button to access it. Okay, then, it will ask you to unlock the album using your passcode or Face ID. So, just tap on View Album, and verify yourself. Now, all recently deleted photos are right here. We can simply tap the Select button from the upper right corner, and tap each picture we want back. Then, press this three-dot icon at the bottom. Now, you can see the Recover button. Tap on it, and confirm the recovery option. If you want to recover all these photos, tap Select, tap the three dots, and choose Recover All. And then, they are all back to your library immediately. However, if you've deleted your photos, and also removed them from the recently deleted album, just like this, they will be permanently gone. But, the good news is, they are still on your iPhone, hiding in the internal storage. So, if you act quickly before they are overwritten by new data, it's possible to recover these permanently deleted photos on your iPhone, even without a backup. To make it, you'll need a powerful scanning tool to help you find them. So, today, we'll introduce you this iOS data recovery software by AppGeeker. It can perform a deep scanning on your iPhone and look for all recently and permanently deleted files, such as your photos, messages, contacts, and more. We'll add the link in the description below, so you can get it on your computer and follow this video step by step. Alright, if you're looking to recover your permanently deleted photos, simply open this software on your Windows PC or MacBook. Okay, then select iOS Data Recovery right here. The Recover from iOS device mode is set by default. So, now, we just need to connect the iPhone. Alright, once connected, the device information will show up on the right side. And here, you'll see a Start Scan button. So, click it. For data access, it requires your iPhone passcode to perform the full scanning. Alright, enter the passcode on your iPhone, and give it a few minutes to complete the scanning. Okay, now, all scanning results are displayed on the screen. As you can see, we got messages, contacts, media, and other files. To recover permanently deleted photos on your iPhone, locate the media, and you can select camera roll, app photos, and other categories. From here, we can preview all these deleted pictures, and select everything we want. By default, they might be all chosen. So, you can click to deselect the items that you don't need. Alright, then, click the Recover button at the bottom. A message box just pops up. You can select any local folder on your computer to save these iPhone photos. Alright, pick a local path, and hit the Recover button again. See? It's quite simple and quick. Now, we have all these deleted iPhone photos back, and even don't need a backup. So, if your iPhone photos are permanently deleted, just simply click the link below and give it a try. Also, if you've backed up your iPhone to iCloud, it might be possible to restore your permanently deleted photos from a previous iCloud backup. However, before we start, be aware that this process is going to reset your iPhone and erase all your current data. You can get the backup photos back, but you'll lose everything added after that backup. Alright, if that's not a problem, let's proceed. So, firstly, check the iCloud backups you can use. Open your iPhone, and open the Settings app. Tap your Apple ID, and tap the iCloud. Okay, then, access iCloud backups. From here, you're able to access all the backups you've saved in your iCloud account. You can tap it to check the backup date. Ensure that it's made before your photos were permanently deleted. Alright, then, go back to the Settings screen. Scroll down, and select General tab. Swipe to the bottom, and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. On the next screen, go ahead with Erase All Content and Settings. Okay, tap Continue, and confirm the Erase iPhone option. For security, you'll need your passcode or Apple ID password to start. So, enter it as required. Your iPhone will reset itself and erase everything. When it's done, the device will restart and show you the hello screen. Okay, now, swipe up, and go through the setups. When this transfer your apps and data screen appears, we can now choose to restore from iCloud backup. Alright, sign into iCloud first. Make sure you know your Apple ID and password. Then, select the iCloud backup that has the pictures and videos you want back. And that's it. iCloud will download all backup files to your iPhone. You just need to wait patiently, and all photos will be back in your photos library. Another possible recovery is to use a computer backup. Let's say that you've been backing up your iPhone with iTunes or Finder, then you can restore from a backup to recover the photos that were permanently deleted on your iPhone. However, this method is similar to the iCloud recovery. It's gonna replace all your current data with the backup content. So, the latest data on your iPhone will be lost. Okay, if you're ready, open the iTunes or Finder app on your computer. Here, I'm using a Windows PC. You can do it with your MacBook as well. Alright, then connect your iPhone with a USB cable. Remember to trust your computer. Now, your device should appear the top left corner. If you're using Finder, your iPhone will show up under Locations, on the left side. Alright, click it to open. In the opening screen, we can easily access the backup section. If you have backups on your computer, simply check this computer option. And then, click Restore Backup button over here. Alright, open the drop-down menu, and select a previous iTunes backup that contains your deleted iPhone photos. Finally, click the Restore button to get your old iPhone photos back. This, however, will overwrite all your current data. If you don't want to lose anything on your iPhone, the second method, iOS data recovery software, will be a more convenient solution for you. Alright, that's what we have for today. Hope these four quick ways can help you find and recover your permanently deleted iPhone photos. If you want more helpful videos like this, be sure to hit subscribe and leave a thumbs up. Thank you for watching, and see you soon.